if you can help a sister out, please.
Okay, hey ladies, what's up? I'm Felicia, and Felicia Michelle, and I've created this YouTube channel specifically to get help, advice, tips, anything I can get about my hair. So, I decided to transition to natural about 6 months ago, November. So I'm 6 months into this process and I need help. So I was using like all kind of perms. Olive oil, Africa's Best, Dr. Miracles. I love Dr. Miracles. Like I really thought I was seeing miracles. African Pride, just so many, so different ones, like, and I was getting perms like every month. I know it's crazy. My hair is really thick and the perm was like making it silk and smooth, but I'm done with that. Done! I really need a lot of help though, because as the time goes by, I see that it gets harder and harder and harder and harder for me. And sometimes I just want to scream and go crazy. And there has been some times that I've just been like, you know what? I can't do this. I need a perm. I need that cream to get this stuff straight. But you know, I've come to just decide, you know what, whatever, I'm gonna do it. But I don't want to break my hair off too much, so hopefully you guys can help me. This is my hair now. See if you, I don't know if you guys can see it from back there, but it's really thick. I have really, really thick hair. I need a lot of help. This is it. I washed it last night. I blow dried it. I cannot stress help enough. Help me. And this is it. This is it. So I try to put like a few, maybe 3 or 4 pictures at the end so you guys can see how I was before my transition and like a little, you know, during. I have only used one serious protective hairstyle, which was box braids, and it took a million years to take them out, about 3 or 4 days. So, but please comment on this video on my page. Please just help me out. Anyway, I'm open to any kind of advice. I really need to know what kind of products I should use, what kind of products I should not use, what kind of hairstyles I should try to avoid. Should I not use heat? Should I use heat? But I will be uploading videos to show you guys what I'm trying to do to my hair so you guys can kind of help me out and guide me along the way. I see a lot of people, a lot of beautiful ladies have beautiful hair, and I love your channels. I love, you know, the tutorials and everything you're giving with your hair, how to maintain it. I need a little one-on-one advice, you know, every now and then, if you can help me out. Thank you, ladies, and I do hope that you help me out. If I go back and count how many times I said help in this video. But thank you so much for watching. Please, please, please rescue me and my hair. I love my hair. I love my hair, whether it was permed, natural, breaking off, cut to a bob, anything. I love my hair. I cherish my hair more than anything about me. My hair is number one. So please help me, because I'm really trying not to go back to the perm. And I know I'm not. I have faith in me. Because you guys are great. And I love the encouragement and the support you guys give each other. So thanks so much. And I know this is going to be one of the, you know, most helpful things I can do while transitioning, is making this YouTube page, because I'm sure I will get a lot of support, help, and advice. So thank you guys so much. I love you all. Love you, ladies. Bye. And get myself together.